We're gonna do this so fast because the likelihood of this getting blocked is literally astronomical. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel once again, and today we are here with something I don't want to spend more time on than I have to, because I bet you SM will block it because they love blocking NCT stuff. I don't get it, but like, whatever, you do you, SM. Anyway, we are here today with the Make-A-Wish birthday song, Wuki. I assume it's Wuki, right? It might be Wuki, but I'm pretty sure it's Wuki remix version, okay? And it has a music video, so we're just gonna watch it, we're gonna read the video, and we're gonna hit play. Let's go. Make-A-Wish. Starts with Shotaro, okay? We got a genie lamp there. That's the most disrespectful part of the music video. Make-A-Wish. And they started up cool. Okay. Okay, I'm kind of tripping already though. It's like regular music video, but like with crazy visuals. Oh, okay, so that's the best part of the song, by the way, if you didn't know. If you weren't aware. Anytime it's touching the singing. Oh, it's so like ethereal. Why do I always do that? This is my like default dance. Oh, whoa, the colors are like light. Make-A-Wish. Oh my god. Back it up. Ooh.
What's happening?
Hello. Back it up. I think you're anywhere. Make-A-Wish. Yeah. Back it up. Sure is something. No, it's good, but it's not like. Like, I don't think, I'll be honest with you already, I don't think I'm going to listen to this version again after this video, because the feeling that it just gave me was like, where am I right now? In what world am I in? Well, that was, I think that was like new footage. I feel like I haven't seen that before. Up to this point, I feel like I've seen it every other scene in this video. We're back to vibing. There's so many colors, there's so many like things on screen. I'm not ready for the next round, I'm gonna be terrified. Make-A-Wish. Oh my god, it's not even, you're supposed to be like do-do-do-do-do-do-do, but just like I'm definitely going to put a warning at the beginning of this for flashing, because there's a lot of it happening. Oh my god. I'm enjoying myself, but like I don't know in what dimension. Where am I? Oh, and there they've been cultists again. I feel like the whole thing should have been them being cultists because this whole song feels like some sort of crazy dream sequence. Make-A-Wish. Yeah, it still ends that way. Okay, thanks. That was great. Thank you, SM. Thank you, Wuki, for that. We're not gonna do comments because my brain hurts and I wanna get this over with in the best way possible. It was a banger, like I won't lie, it was good. Will I, you know, put it in my playlist? Probably not, because this is like a song you put on, you know? This is a song you're like, we have to listen to this remix right now because we want to be like hyped. But if I was like sitting, chilling, just like playing Minecraft, because who doesn't love playing some Minecraft? and this song came on, my brain would shut down. That's too much for me. I can only do one thing at once when it comes to this song. Like, can't do anything else or else your brain's gonna shut down. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you all in the next one.
Before the end of the video, I just wanted to ask if you could please check out the link at the top of the description. It leads to a card that I made, which contains a bunch of links to other cards that other people have made that deal with various issues that are happening right now in the world. By taking the time to educate ourselves, we can truly create a better world And if you look into these cards, you'll find so much information about so many injustices that are happening around the world and exactly how you can help, including donations, petitions, and other general education. Making sure that we are all educated and up to date on what is happening in the world can truly, truly change how these things play out. We all have a part in this, and staying silent is no longer an option. So educate yourself, work together, and let's create a better world. Thanks.
Peace out, y'all. Bye-bye.